Hello, today we will learn backward counting from 10 to 1. 10 6